The Pickle and Onion Show. The Pickle and Onion Show.
Hi, I'm Pickle.
And I'm Onion.
And this is the Pickle and Onion Show. So, Onion, did you know this is our third show?
Yeah.
And I think it's been going really well. And I wanted to just give a shout out to everybody who's watching and say thank you for all the feedback. I've been getting a lot of calls and a lot of text messages, and I love getting that. But I just, you know, sometimes, Onion, you know, it's sometimes it's not easy to take feedback because it's sometimes what, you know, what they call constructive feedback. Like Mom said, she loved your Mother's Day song, but she couldn't understand the words. Yeah. So, you know, but it's really good that you tried and that you did it, and, you know, every time you'll get better. And then I look at my text messages and I saw, like, I had a bunch of them from Lemon and Lime, you know, down the street.
Lemon and Lime.
Yeah, the people watching don't know them, but that's a girl. Those are girls that live down the street. They're identical twins. They look exactly the same. And so they texted, and I didn't like some of their messages because it hurt my feelings. You know, sometimes you get your feelings hurt when you hear what people think. And so I just stopped responding, and I said, I'm going to take a break to myself. I'm going to take a break, right? When you make a decision to take a break, you take a break and you think about it, and that's being emotionally intelligent. Emotional intelligence is what we're going to talk about today. Who's ringing the doorbell?
I'll go see.
No. I think it's Instacart. It's okay. Say thank you. We'll go get the groceries later. Thank you. Why are they still ringing?
I'll go see. I'll be right back. I'll go see. It's Lime Pickle.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hi, Lime. What are you doing here?
I was trying to get in touch with you because you weren't answering my text. Okay.
I'm filming right now. You see, we're filming.
Yeah, I know. And like, I'm thinking maybe you wanted me to come over because you didn't answer my text. So I thought maybe I could, you know, come over.
Well, this is the Pickle and Onion Show, and Onion needs to be here. Where did Onion go?
Oh, I brought over a chocolate cake, and he's having some. I hope you don't mind. He said he'd be back when he's finished. It's really good.
Oh, well, Onion, hurry up. So anyway, Lime, what did you come over for?
Well, I thought we could talk about some of the things I wanted to tell you about your show and how we could make it better. Like, maybe it could be, first of all, like the Pickle, Onion, and Lime Show.
No, thank you. Thank you, Lime. That's so sweet. No, thank you.
Also, I wanted to just tell you that, like, you don't have to name drop. Like, people don't want you to name drop so much.
Excuse me? What do you mean name dropping?
Well, like, do you know Princess Charlotte? Do you, like, know Archie? Because you said happy birthday to them, but, like, you don't know them, right?
We were doing Kids in the News, and that was news.
Well, like, it's not news if everybody already knows it's their birthday. Like, it's on CNN, and it's, like, on Fox News, and everybody know. So, like, that's totally not news. That's name dropping.
Well, thank you. Thank you, Lime. Okay, now you can go. Thank you. This is the Pickle and Onion Show, and we have to get Onion back. Onion.
Well, totally, I could totally name drop too. Like, I was at Starbucks the other day, and there was this guy Chase, you know, from TikTok. He's totally hot, and he was there in front of me in line. And then, like, I was at McDonald's.
That's okay, Lime. Thank you. Thank you. You can go now.
Well, I would, well, wait, I thought maybe I could sing a song because, like, I've been dancing on TikTok, but I can sing too.
Well, maybe we can have you audition.
Yeah. Well, why do I have to audition? You know, I can totally sing. You know, we're friends. And why should I have to audition?
Well, well, this show is very, you know, professional. We can't just have you come on. In fact, you got to go now. Onion, come back. Onion.
I have a lot more advice. And I totally think that when you read the story.
Look, Lamb, look. If you want to do a show of your own. This is our show. All right, everybody, come back and see us next time. Bye, Lime. Bye. Let's turn the camera off. Onion, onion.
The Pickle and Onion Show. The Pickle and Onion Show.